Baltimore in 1962, a time before there were cellular phones and beepers, and we hope that we can travel back to that time where there would be none heard during the performance. We'd also like to remind you that the use of recording equipment and taking of photographs is strictly prohibited. Thank you for your cooperation, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. my dream, Daddy.
Then you go for it! This is America, baby. You gotta think big to be big.
Being big is not the problem.
When I was your age, my parents begged me to run away with the circus. But I said, no, that's what you want. I got dreams of my own. I dreamt of opening a chain of joke shops worldwide. Okay, so I only got the one. Someday, when I can figure out how to keep the air from leaking out of my sofa-sized booby cushion, I'm gonna make a noise heard around the world. No, you follow your dream, babe. I'm gonna grab an Orange Crush and head back down to the Hardy Har Hut. I've got my dream ticket.
And I want it.
Let's go with it. Girl! turned left.
Oh, we're Tracy live in our own living room.
I think I've seen her here before.
Oh, and she's going to be a regular.
Magic, my little girl, regular at last.
Hi, Tracy!
By his side, and so I will wait until.
Scattering ash!
Hi, Frankie!
Hi!
Sorry about your special ed-ness, but think of it as a testament to the record-breaking extremes your hair has reached. I'm so jealous.
Change the channel.
so we drove up to Ruby's Takeout across the way. Hi, everyone. I'm Tracy's mom.
Oh, so you're what spawned that?
Excuse me.
I guess you are living proof that watermelon doesn't fall very far from the vine.
Tracy, honey, it's here.
Oh, Bobby's bottle.
Figure out that he's crazy about you.
You're
risk your career?
Well, I never would have even gotten on the show if it wasn't for seaweed. No. No! It's payback time!
Right behind you.
is still prohibited. So with no further ado, let's do act two.
Thank you.
Remember, Grandma was a suffragette.
Right. You haven't heard the last from us, Miss Von Tussle. We'll be marching again in soon to the beat of a whole new era.
Bing! Your drums, but until no one cares.
And don't get any more cute ideas about protesting or even showing up at that special. I will have armed guards surrounding the Eventorium to make sure Tracy can't get within 100 miles of the place. Can't set that.
Von Tussle, Melba! Von Tussle, Amber!
That's us!
Please. You're free to go. With the sincere apologies of the state of Maryland and the personal compliments from the governor himself.
The governor? Whee! Sweet Chubby Miller. We dated on and off in college. It pays to have a politician in your pocket and the Polaroids in your sink. Now, you double wide twins, well, excuse me, I am an national television spectacular. My heart has grown, it's broken too.
Hello, Mr. Pinky. Yes, sir, I realize you have an empire to protect, but I... Yes, I'll return the outfits. The pay pants, too, I scarcely wore them. Twice. No, Mr. Pinky, she's just a little girl. And little girls make mistakes. If they didn't, where would other little girls come from?
Yes, sir, it is too bad.
Goodbye, Mr. Pinky. Well, there, this is a real light all moment.
I'm closing up.
Cheese, babe.
Let's
just get right.
these beavers string.
Ring a ding ding.
Your timeless to me. Timeless to me. Your timeless to me. Your timeless to me.
Thank you. outside. I looked good.
We met and you made me the man I am today. Tracy, I'm in love with you. No matter what you wear, it's like the seasons with no summer.
Thank you. never-ending parade of stupid.
Oh, well, that's okay. My mother's gonna kill me anyway.
No, she won't. She'll kill him.
Miss Motormouth, we brought Trixie out of jail.
We know. It's been on all three channels.
Well, the jailbreak was easy compared to getting a cab to this side of town.
All right. We all gotta get busy. Only 24 hours until this airs free, and it's gonna be on national TV. We may never get another chance like this. And this time, I'm gonna start by getting Corny and the guards at the studio to help us.
Oh, and maybe your dad could help too. He sometimes has ideas.
Man, I don't got him.
No! No, I gotta turn myself in and go back to jail.
Say what?
Tracy, no.
No, I can't put all of you in any more danger. We should have thought more before we broke out. My dad could lose the Hardy Harhots. Link, you could go to prison for what you did tonight.
Just for space in the back of the cab, I swear. Yeah.
Miss Motormouth, we've just been on all three channels of the news. I can't let you get arrested for harboring a fugitive. And Penny, your mother will kill you.
No! She'll kill me.
Listen, I've already been killed. Why talk about me to my girl? Don't mind sitting this round out.
I did. Besides, we already tried. It didn't work.
And this time it will be like mother-daughter day. Mrs. Von Tussle said there would be armed guards at the Eventorium.
With arms!
Somebody could get shot.
And for what? Just so we can dance on some old face, so?
All right, hold it. Nobody ever said it was gonna be easy. If something's worth having, it's worth fighting for. Tracy, why'd you start all this in the first place? Was it just so you could dance on TV?
No.
Was it so you could get the boy?
No, I almost lost him because of it.
Maybe it was just to get yourself famous.
No, I just think it's stupid. We can't all dance together.
So you tried once and you failed? We can't get lazy when things get crazy. Children, you are not the first to try, and you won't be the last. Oh, but I'm here to tell you that I'm going to keep lining up until someday somebody breaks through. And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you.
What door?
The front door.
There's a light in the darkness. Though the light is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright. Showing me. But I know
that Amber Montussle and Tracy Turnblad are neck and neck. But since, according to the latest police bulletins, Miss Turnblad is still at large.
At very large.
Our hair spray might just be a foregone conclusion. Still, our rules say the contestant has to dance for it. Are you ready, Amber?
She's got kitty eyes, but she's like a washing.
can give you a recording contract.
My big break!
Tracy, if I don't kiss you right now, I just may bust a gut.
Well, we want